Okay guys, what's up? I'm gonna be doing a little hack. And what you need for this is a hot glue gun, scissors, non-stick paper, a pencil, and doesn't matter, clean or dirty cup. So I've already done this, but you wanna trace around the bottom of your cup. I've done it here, very light, but you can see I've done it there. And what you want to do is cut a bit of your paper, your non-stick one. Okay, and put that to the side. You don't need that anymore. You don't need your pencil.